Welcome to the tutorial on how to use Pydroid3 Android app for digital signal processing using Python application. Open Pydroid3. Just click this folder. Open where the Pydroid Python programs are stored. Here I have stored my Python programs in mobile phone Python folder. Open any one program, for example want underscore continuous sine wave dot py. Click the run button. You are getting the sine waveform, continuous sine waveform. You have to save the figure. Use this arrow, click this arrow mark and save the file whatever you want. If I want to run this program in terminal,